stuff, then we'll never be able to get the tub out, but it's connected at the back here and the bottom, so both places. Typically, you just have to unscrew your top here, whatever it is, basic popper, whatever. Just unscrew it, and then you need a special tool for inside of the air. Some people try and jig up some screwdriver contraptions and stuff, but usually these things are only about 10 bucks. These ones break fairly easily. I have a thicker one in the van that we can use if this one breaks, which they do quite often. For now, we'll definitely give it a whirl. Oh yeah, see, look at that, for run, it's already got the corner broken on one.